I think food is my love language, so being able to get out into the land or out into the ocean and get these beautiful forms of nature and prepare it with the most love and share it, that is always sharing my aloha.